Hello, my name is Dr. Mario A. Owens, and I'm the Director for Instructional Technology Innovation and Accessibility here at Lakeland Community College. Let's discuss some of the technology proficiencies that you need to be successful in your distance learning courses. At a minimum, you should be familiar with the following: basic computer skills, sending and receiving email, sending and receiving attachments via email, using a web browser, finding resources through search engines, downloading and installing software, using word processing software such as Microsoft Word, presentation software such as Microsoft PowerPoint, or other productivity applications. Also, some instructors may want you to know how to convert your files to PDFs. Now let's talk about the minimum technology requirements for distance learning at Lakeland. At a minimum, you must use a computer, tablet, or mobile device to access your online courses. Computer speakers or headphones with a microphone will come in handy when you listen to audio or video inside your courses. Additionally, your instructor may require a webcam for you to participate in web conferencing lectures or assignments. You will also need a high-speed broadband internet connection to take your distance learning courses. As a student at Lakeland, you also have free access to Office 365, which includes all Office applications such as Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, and new applications such as OneDrive, OneNote, and Sway. It includes new features that help you create, communicate, and work even more efficiently from virtually anywhere. Office 365 applications are available for your mobile device, and you can access them via the myLakeland portal. You can view a variety of items such as your grades, account holds, and your class schedule on the myLakeland portal. You can also access Blackboard, Lakeland's learning management system, from the myLakeland Quick Launch navigation menu or Lakeland's website homepage. You will use Blackboard to access your distance learning courses. It is important for you to have the proper system configuration to use Blackboard. For the Windows operating system, you should be using Windows 7 or above. For the Mac, OS 10 or above is the most compatible operating system. Firefox, Google Chrome, and Safari are the most compatible web browsers with Blackboard. For additional required hardware or software requirements for your courses, contact your instructor or refer to the course syllabus for additional information on their requirements. WebEx is Lakeland's video conferencing tool, and your instructors may use it in your distance learning courses. Your instructor may email WebEx links to you or post them inside Blackboard. Alternatively, you may access WebEx from the myLakeland Quick Launch navigation menu. If you have any questions about the technical tools you may need for your distance learning courses at Lakeland, please contact the help desk at 440-525-7570 or lcchelpdesk@lakelandcc.edu. Another student support service is Lakeland's Remote Learning Concierge. The Concierge provides responsive interactive assistance to you while taking distance learning classes to help you overcome barriers to success. The Concierge is available to help you access or use technology, learn effective time management strategies, or make connections to other support services on campus, such as tutoring. As you just heard, Lakeland is committed to your success, and we are here to support you throughout your academic journey. Good luck, and let us know how we can assist you.